Hi everyone, well I'm back on the Kale Kim Cam today. Early morning in the garden, absolutely love it out here. Nice and cool, the birds are singing. It's my favorite time of the day. I want to show these gorgeous flowers behind me. I'm loving the flowers in the garden this year. And these sunflowers here I planted in July. It was like a second planting. And look at that one there, look how tall it is. But they're starting to bloom, really showing their colors here in the fall, which is actually still feels like summer here in Southern California. But I thought you guys would enjoy just a little look here on my hill. And I just like to come out here and sit, look at the beautiful colors, just really enjoy it. Today I want to talk a little bit about kale and give you a little kale tip. When your kale starts looking like this, don't completely pull out the plant. Kale will grow back when you cut it off at the base. So I'm just going to snip off the leaves that aren't looking so great, that have some bug damage, and leave a couple of the leaves that look okay. But you could pretty much just cut this whole thing off at the stem. If all your leaves are kind of dead and dry, cut this whole thing off at the stem and it will grow right back. Oh yeah, even if you live in an area where it's going to be really cold for the winter time, don't pull out your kale plants, because kale is absolutely amazing. It's full of antioxidant properties. It has so many health benefits, so many minerals. Kale even has a large amount of protein in it per cup. So if you're a vegetarian, that's a great way to get your protein. Let me show you a plant I snipped a couple of weeks ago, and I can't believe how quickly it's growing back. I already have some leaves that I could pick, and the young leaves really are much sweeter. So if you're not a big kale fan, this is for you. Now this plant, believe it or not, I snipped completely down to this stem here, all the way across. There were no leaves about 2 weeks ago. It just got kind of bug filled, had aphids. I just wanted to get rid of all those leaves. And look at what it's doing. It is exploding with growth. I can't believe it. These young leaves, actually, if you're not a kale fan, you want to pick the leaves when they're young like this. They're a lot sweeter, they're not as bitter. But let me tell you, if you're not a kale fan, you have not had my massaged kale salad. Now I know it sounds crazy, but one way to eat kale, if you're not a huge fan, is to take the stems off, massage it with a little bit of olive oil in a bowl, and make sure you pair it with a sweet dressing like a raspberry vinaigrette. I like to put some fruit in it like Granny Smith apples, some dried cranberries. I have a really good recipe. I'll put it in the pop-up link above, and you've got to try it. So today I'm wearing the Revive skateboard shirt. And just to say a little bit about Revive skateboards, they're a great group of guys. They have a skateboard team, a skateboard company. Andy Schrock is the owner. He's got a YouTube channel, very family friendly. Our son is really into skateboards. We actually had the chance to meet them a couple of months back. Grab your kids, sit down on the couch, and watch some of Andy's videos. So I hope you enjoyed the kale tips. Hope you enjoyed the Kale Kim Cam. And looking forward to seeing you on the next video.